good. Great, so we just picked up the frames. Holy shit, they look great. Look at this. About to install today. Everything looking totally blank, which I love. Yeah, it's gonna be a great day.
Chance to come by the gallery. Lo and behold, next day, Julia showed up at the gallery and wandered around and met the kids and somehow kind of really liked what she saw. And a few months later, she sent me an email or a messenger or a WhatsApp or whatever it was at the time. She said, hey, can I come and be part of this?
That's so why I said, let's talk. 3 months, yeah.
So she came, it was almost a year ago that Julia came and stayed and volunteered for the Colors of Cambodia. 3 months she was here. So I feel extremely lucky to have her come into our world, come into my world. She's a very intelligent lady, very knowledgeable. She's given me a lot of inspiration. It's always great to meet a comrade that you can connect with who knows the trials and tribulations of your own particular trade. So it was great, and I feel very fortunate that you came into our world and you stayed in our world, and I consider you a friend, and I hope to be a friend forever. And so again, thanks to you, Julia, and one last thing I'll say is that she doesn't live over here in Asia full time. Maybe that'll happen someday. But she does live in New York City, and she has become, I would say, our ambassador for the Colors of Cambodia in New York City, and I will try to build on that.
And, so,
everybody get your credit cards out, and I would say let's sell everything off the walls tonight. And congratulations to Julia Ha and I mean. You know, you meet people in your life and you say, hey, this person's unique. Hey, this person's, you know, maybe one in a million. But I would say with Julia Ha, she's the only person like she is on this planet. She's a one and only Julia Ha.
But thank you all so much for coming. The reason I created this body of work is to exemplify and talk about my sincere reverence and love for this country. When I came here in 2015, I didn't really know the depth of the people, the kindness of the people here, the breadth of the landscape. I had no idea. And coming back and working for Colors of Cambodia provided me a platform and an opportunity to really, really create not only an expat community family, but also my family. Javier, so can I wait for you to come up here? I need you with me. And Dorot, and Sagun, and everyone. Come here. This is the reason I'm here, you guys. And you all know why you're here. Expats, locals, who the fuck cares? Like, this is why we're here. The kindness of this culture. So yeah, I just spent the whole year making this in New York, and I couldn't wait to get back, and I really, really hope you enjoy, and I hope that it reads. I hope you can tell the sincere love we have for this place, and I know we're all here for the same reason. We're all weird, strange loners from another planet, another time. We all know it, but thank you so much for joining me on this journey, man. It means everything to me, so that's it, man. Thank you. And this is my beautiful Khmer family.
Come over, get up here.
Like all of you. Yeah.
Thank you.
chào khiom khiom mà đai sờ lai nhà nà sờ sập tai mộc bạc niêng nu đong kê bao vì mộc bao vì khnom tư đong đặc khiom tư chọc chiêm chùa chân thọ cha
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.